You don't know shit.
Name it.
I'll name it after we come up with the small wager. Say $50.
What's the subject?
In the movies, when people wake up together in the morning, they immediately start kissing, nuzzling, and going at it. But what they never do is get up first, take a leak, and brush their goddamn teeth. Which I don't think I'm alone in feeling is pretty much necessary when you wake up.
Oh, what's it called when you got a constant woody and it won't go down?
You mean priapism.
See, I'm practically priasmic.
Priapismic.
Whatever, it's hard.
That's what you're betting on?
No, I'm saying I can name the one movie where they acknowledge the scuzzy facts of life, but not without some cash on the line.
I'll give you a quarter.
Mm. All right, quarter from you, $50 from you. Promised Land.
Promised Land? Never heard of it.
Meg Ryan and, what's his name? Reefer Sutherland.
Kiefer.
From, I don't know, 1988 or something. So Meg Ryan wakes up in the morning and says, "Where's the cat?" And he says, "What cat?" And she says, "The cat that shit in my mouth." That'll be 50 small.
Bullshit, you made that.
Could Beaver make that up?
You, Henry, can have that priceless piece of cinematic trivia absolutely free.
I'm filing that in the who gives a shit section of my memory warehouse.
What's the memory warehouse?
You don't remember the memory warehouse?
I must have forgot.
You forgot about the memory warehouse?
Just remind me. Don't give me a lot of shit.
It's in his head, B. We've all got one.
Hasn't that place been condemned?
Not yet. It's just that it's so crowded now I have to throw something out every time I learn something new. When I got my new laptop, I had to throw out all my files of rock and roll lyrics.
My warehouse was washed away in a flood about 10 years ago. It's gone now.
I didn't know they had enough beer in Maine for a flood.
Oh. Hey.
Huh? Hey.
Jonesy, if that's really is your name, what do you do with all the discarded files?
I burn them.
I feel so bad, I got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou. Saving nickels, saving dimes. Working till the sun don't shine. I'm going back someday. Come on.
Oh, don't tell me you threw away the lyrics to Blue Bayou.
No, if I really can let go of something, I'd sneak it back to an office I've got there where I keep all my secret stuff. On Blue Bayou. All those fishing boats with their sails afloat. If I could only see that familiar sunrise through sleepy.
Where do you keep all this stuff on Duddits?
Oh, he's got a special section all his own on the third level.
Can't stop thinking about the Duds lately. How about you guys?
Duds?
It's this place. He's all around here, even though he's never been here. This is our 20th year coming out here to Hole in the Wall. And fuck me, Freddy, here's to 20 more.
Yeah. 20 more.
Here's the Duddits, our dream catcher. Wish he was here.
To the Duds.
To Douglas Cabell.
To Duddits.